Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Capricorn Goddess. I hope you guys are doing well on this Friday. We're going to tap in and see what's going on today. Please like, share, and subscribe to my videos if you like my readings. Give your girl some likes. Feel free to comment. Okay, let's jump in and see what's going on. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for my collective on this Friday? Let's see. Spirit, what messages do you have for my collective on today? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for my collective? Okay. So we have super wet, you know, collective. So you could be a feminine, of course. It says marriage, and it says sit on my face. So off the bat, with these three cards, sit on my face, marriage, and super wet, I feel like you made somebody want to marry you because how wet you are. Oh, gosh. This person likes the way you sit on their face. Okay, y'all acting up already, collective. What is this for my collective, spirit? Okay, we have financial issues. So someone could be having difficulties with their finances at this time. Could be you or the person you're dealing with. Let's see. All I want is you. Someone wants you, collective. This could be you wanting this person, or this person wants you. But someone's having financial issues here. What is this? Ooh, we have karmic partner. So this could be someone you were in a karmic relationship with, I'm picking up. Or maybe this person is married to a karmic. We're going to clarify and see. Let's pull one more. Clarify the karmic partner, please, spirit. Okay, it says ghosting you. So, yeah. Someone could have ghosted someone here. Due to a karmic partner, I'm picking up. Okay, yes. Okay, let's go ahead and jump in and see what's going on. Okay, Spirit, what's going on for my collective on this Friday? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for my collective at this time? Holy Spirit, ooh, that flipped out. You seen that, collective? We have the Emperor. So some of you guys could be dealing with the Aries type of energy, a fire sign, Leo, Aries, Sag. Someone here could be a CEO, a boss, a business owner. This is my father card. Let's clarify the Emperor. Spirit, clarify the Emperor. We have the Knight of Cups. So, yeah, someone wants to come in and offer you their cup of love. This person wants to bring you some sort of romance, a new love offer. What is the Emperor and the Knight of Cups? But this person could be dealing with financial issues. Yeah, the Death. This could be someone from your past with the Six of Cups, or someone you grew up with, We have the death card. Could be a Scorpio. You ended it with this person, okay? From the past. Yeah. So you're no longer sexing this person. That's why they're wanting to, for you to sit on their face and all of that. What else? Yeah, justice. Could be dealing with the Libra. Yeah, someone's definitely could be, I'm picking up legal issues. Someone could be dealing with some sort of legal issues here as well. Give me one moment, collector.
Turn these down.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. So, someone here could be a Libra, an Aries, a Scorpio. Someone could be going through some sort of legal issues as well. Nine of Cups. Yeah, you fulfill this person. Someone feels fulfilled with you with the Nine of Cups. You are this person's wish. I'm picking up, what is the Nine of Cups? For my collective, dealing with this person. Ooh, that's a lot. Should we take them? Spirit, clarify the Nine of Cups, please. Yeah, Three of Swords. So, yeah, you could have ended it with this person. Someone's heartbroken here, collective. Whether this is you or this person. This is someone from your past. Keep in mind, guys, we are in Mercury retrograde. Or did we start yet? Yeah, someone's receiving bad karma with the Wheel of Fortune. It came out in reverse. Someone's been okay. I heard since you've been gone. That's what I just heard. Since you've been gone. Nothing's been going right in this person's life since you left this person, since you ended it. You pulled your love back, pulled your energy back from this person. Yeah, Page of Swords. All they can do is sit back and watch you collect it. Yeah, because you are the star. Could be an Aquarius with the star card. You heal. You're shining bright. Okay, collect it. Okay, this won't be for everybody, but for someone here, take it as it resonates. This person sits outside your house. Ooh, that's what I'm picking up, collective. Someone sits outside your house. That's what I'm picking up. Let's see. Spirit, what additional messages do you have for my collective? What's going on here with this person, this Emperor energy? This person could have been selfish and you ended it with this person. And now they're heartbroken, going through their misfortune. I can be myself with you. So this person does feel like they can be their true, authentic self with you, collective, I'm picking up. I heard you see right through me. You see right through me. This could be an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius you're dealing with. Somebody feels like you see right through them. Look! Oh, wow. You know I'm not lying. Look. We have sit on my face twice in two different decks, collective. This person wants you to sit on their face, honey. Ooh, I just heard love the way it tastes. Ooh, who is this? This is nasty. Some of you guys could be dealing with the Gemini. Okay, collective. Look, and I told you, this person watches you. I watch your social media. Yep, if you guys have some sort of platform, online, Instagram, Facebook, whatever, TikTok, this person is watching you. Wow, okay. The Lovers, heavy Gemini energy. So some of you guys could definitely be dealing with this Gemini energy. Let me kiss you. This person wants to kiss your lips, collected. They are so attracted to you. Okay, something could be significant about Thanksgiving last year or the year before that. And we have water. So some of you guys could be dealing with the Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. If you think back, something could have happened with this person around Thanksgiving or on Thanksgiving, I'm picking up. Okay, let's keep going. What messages do you have for the collective spirit? Messages for the collective. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels. Messages for the collective. We have the Temperance. So some of you guys could be a Sagittarius or dealing with one. Yeah, Queen of Wands. Heavy Sagittarius energy. What is the Temperance? You guys are well balanced at this time. Page of Pentacles. Yeah, someone wants to come in and offer you something. I mean, it is a page. We know pages in tarot are the kids of the day, the youth. What is the Page of Pentacles? What is the Page of Pentacles, please, Spirit? Yeah, this person might try to come back in to manipulate you with the Magician. Somebody could be mixing different drinks, trying to make some sort of potion, I'm picking up. I don't know who that's for. Two of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody's juggling something, going back and forth. Ace of Wands. Someone could be juggling sex partners here as well. Or this person could be juggling back and forth to figure out how they can get you to have sex with them, with the Tower and the Empress. Yeah. You made this person have a Tower Empress. This person wants to have sex with you. What is this, Spirit, from my collective? Four of Pentacles. You held back on this person. And they're still stuck on you with the Eight of Swords. Yeah. So we have the Emperor and the Empress here. What is this? Eight of Cups. Somebody walked away and ended something here with the Death card and the Eight of Cups. Yep, Judgment. Someone decided to end something here. What else? Look, I said the Death. Double Scorpio energy. So some of you guys could be dealing with the Scorpio. This is someone you ended it with, collective. This person is heartbroken over you. They're stalking you. I'm getting heavy, heavy stalking. Let's see. Spirit, what message is? Yeah, I told you someone was getting their karma. And it could be a Taurus. We have Taurus. Let's take Taurus. I seen Gemini again. Spirit, what messages do you have for my wonderful collective? Virgo wanted to jump out, so some of you guys could be dealing with the Virgo. Okay, here we go. So that's what that karmic partner card meant. So, like I said in the beginning, someone married a karmic. This karmic wants to be you so bad, collective. And this emperor knows this. This karmic wants to be you. Yeah, look. Obsession is your... Okay. So this, for some of you guys, this karmic knows how intuitive you are. And this person tries to play on your psyche. I'm hearing your mind, your thoughts. It's your mind not wanting obsession. This karmic is obsessed with being you. This karmic wants the mind that you have. I don't know if that's even possible. Wow. Yeah. Spirit sees this because this is, some of you guys is twin flame. What else? Spirit, what message do you have for my collective? Yeah, I told you I seen Virgo. Some of you guys could be dealing with the Virgo. What is this? You're my Empress. We have the Empress here twice, collective. Look at that. Empress, Empress. So you are definitely showing up on my table as the Empress energy. This masculine, your masculine is with this karmic. He knows this karmic wants to be you. She's obsessed with being you. Yeah, beauty is your name. You're beautiful. We talked about this yesterday in the collective reading. You are super beautiful. You're confident, strong, courageous, collective. Yeah, ooh. Spirit is so messy. So, yeah, you are being stalking you every chance I get. I'm getting this baby mother, this karmic partner, because they can have a child with this person. I have a baby mama. She's crazy as fuck. So, someone's baby mama is stalking you and wants to be you, Pisces. I'm picking up this person looks at you. Ooh. Okay, so this person watches your social media. This is the baby mother of your masculine. This karmic partner. She wants to do her hair like yours. She wants to dress like you, collective. Possibly talk like you, walk like you. Okay, this is giving me weird. Look, she's so jealous of you. This karmic is jealous of you. The moment she's seeing you, I'm here. This karmic could have thought you was ugly. Okay. This karmic partner didn't know what to expect when your person, I'm picking up your person used to always mention you to this karmic. And she had to go see for herself. She seen you and now she knows how you look. So that pisses her off and she wants to be you. You really don't know what you mean to me. So your masculine Capricorn energy here. Some of you guys could be dealing with the Capricorn. Or you are a Capricorn. Yeah. Some of you guys is masculine wants you to know. You really don't know what you mean to them. This person screwed up with you, collective. What is this spirit? Gemini. Heavy, heavy Gemini here. We have Sagittarius here. Some of you guys could be a Gemini or a Sag or dealing with one. Okay, we have a King of Wands here. Leo, Aries, Sag. This person has secrets. I have secrets. There's a King of Wands energy here who has secrets. Let's try to tap in and see what this secret is. Spirit, what is this secret? Okay, so yeah, that's the secret. That's what I thought it was. Because I said this person has a child with this karmic partner they're with. It says, I have a family with them. Please forgive me. So yeah, this masculine tried to hide the fact that he had a family with this karmic. But you already knew what was going on, collective. You're very intuitive. I don't know why your masculine tried to play you like this. We know what's going on here. Spirit, what messages do you have about this? King of Wands. The Chariot. Someone wants forward movement here. Someone could want to travel to you. Yeah. Three of Swords again. What is the Chariot? We had the Wheel of Fortune, and it came out in reverse again. Someone's receiving bad karma because you moved on. Yeah, Nine of Wands. Someone was very, very defensive here. Someone always wants to fight here as well. I'm picking it. Very, very defensive type of energy. Very wounded. Yeah, Nine of Swords. Someone is having stress, worry, anxiety dealing with this. Baby mother. Yeah, the world. Someone's thinking about ending this with this person. And that's the Ace of Swords, Sword of Truth. We've been picking up on the same energy here. King of Cups. This person is in love with you, definitely. Could be dealing with the water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. What is the King of Cups? Ten of Wands. I said someone is burning. Someone is burning. Page of Cups. So, yeah, this is definitely a third party. And I'm also picking up their baby mother may not know if they're the child's father or not. Because if you look, it's a woman here with two masculines. We picked that up yesterday. Who reading was that? I don't remember. Who reading was that? What did I do yesterday, Virgo? Yeah, someone's baby mother or wife was cheated with two masculines. And his husband is, yeah, the devil. Could be dealing with the Capricorn. Yeah, someone chose a toxic karmic over you. Chose possibly a third party. So this masculine tried to keep you as a third party. But you're the Empress. You are divine. You're the Empress. You are divine. But then I'm picking up this karmic partner could have possibly put your emperor in the third party. This is a toxic connection between your masculine and this karmic. Actually, let's get the karmic deck. Uh-oh. I didn't know we was reading, picking up on karmics today. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, someone was juggling. Spirit, what messages do you have for my collective? Messages for my collective. Spirit, what messages do you have for my collective? Look, stalker alert. So, yeah, this karmic is stalking you. Your masculine is stalking you. Hell, they both stalking you. Look, fighting demons. Someone's fighting demons here. Someone's fighting an obsession. I'm here. An addiction. Then we have addiction here. I thought we had addiction. But yeah, someone is fighting some sort of addiction here. What is this? I just want your money and your sex. So, maybe this could be the karmic. This person, this karmic. Spirit, who is this? Let's clarify who this karmic is. Spirit, would you tell us? Could be an Aquarius or a Leo. Who is this? I just want your money and your sex. Yeah, this is someone your person have a family with. What is I just want your money and your sex? Yeah, this is someone your person has a child with. So maybe this person wanted to have your person's child. Yeah, with the Ten of Cups. This person wanted to get pregnant by your person to keep them bound so they can take all their money. Because this person is having financial issues at this time. Yeah, this is a wife, the Queen of Pentacles. Could be dealing with the Earth sign. Your person and this person is having conflict at this time. Look, we have a child together. I can't make it up. Your masculine is regretting having a child with this karmic because she wants to be you so bad. They fight over you. They both stalk you. Look, I said obsession. Obsession at its finest. This karmic person that your masculine is with, she is totally obsessed with you, collective. You could be dealing with the Capricorn, or you are a Capricorn. What is this? So yeah, this karmic partner could have gave your person an STD or STI, sexually transmitted infection. This is a bone collector that they're with. This person is draining your person. This is a nasty karmic energy I'm picking up. What is this, spirit? Tell us more about this karmic partner. Deception. Yes, there's some type of deception going on. There's going to be some sort of deception found out, and something is going to end with the Death card. Yeah, I told you, she could be cheating on your masculine. Could be a Sagittarius karmic. Look, he is mine. You may have had him once, but I got him all the time when I made that card. So yeah, this karmic person feels like he's hers. She doesn't want him to go anywhere. She wants him to stay bound to her, especially because they have a child together, Page of Pentacles. Yeah, and she said they are getting married one day. This karmic person has some messages for you, collective, and I told you you're beautiful. Look, I'm insecure because you are beautiful. You make this karmic insecure. You make this karmic want to change her appearance. Yeah. Could be dealing with the Leo, or you are a Leo. Wow. Spirit, what else do we have regarding this? I wasn't expecting. I told you they have a kid together. I can't make it up. No person has a child with this person. Could have married them or is going to. What is this? Yeah, romance rekindling. We always get this card. So your masculine is with this karmic partner, but wants to reconcile with you, I'm picking up. What is romance rekindling for the collective? Yeah, it's going to be some incoming tea coming in, collective. You guys are going to find out something here about this situation. If you are someone that cares about, yeah, false love. This may be your masculine. He's going to receive some tea about this karmic. How this was just fake, false love, fake love. How she just wanted to be with him for his money. Yeah, love is still there. I'm picking up this person still loves you. And this person could try to speak to you through your dreams, listen to your dreams. I'm hearing telepathic communication. This person wants to contact you telepathically. What else, spirit? Yeah, there's a lot of passion between the two of you. With the love is igniting. Okay. Yeah, this person is very, very thirsty for your attention at this time, collective. Sorry about that, guys. Thirsty. So, yeah, you might receive a call from this person. Yeah, my heart still burns for you. This person still wants to be with you. Look, I said communication. Because I just received a call when I was recording just now. So, yeah, I feel like this masculine is going to communicate to you, reach out to you regarding this situation. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel if you guys like my videos. Have a good day, collective.